Well, I think that session will be the end to this week's fishing. As well as coming up. It's pretty big today. I got fucked. It's pretty bad. But went for a heap of fish this week and got a lot of results, which was sick. It's really late, it's like 6 p.m. I've probably got an hour until I have to fully go back. I don't know if you can see, but there's birds, dolphins and bait just going crazy out there. It looks really good. The water is warm. The water's been really good lately as well. I think this could be a good session. Gonna throw this jimmy. Drop my glove. Ever since I've got a glove, which Briggsy actually gave me this glove, if I forget it, I cannot even cast. Pretty much ruins the session. They were really good. So I'm gonna go have a change. Thought I'd give this a go, but I'm gonna go back to the old trusty ghost. SXR14. Yep. Hey, relax you little Jimmy. Nice size little jet. See you little fella. They're such an epic fish. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a new setup, a bigger setup, and try go for a bigger one, because even those little fellas are so fun, I could not imagine what it would be like to have a big, like a 20 to 30 kilo on the end of it. Oh yeah, oh my god. Yep. Oh my god. Oh, that was a, oh. That was 100% a school of kingies, then just all of them smashed my lure. Oh, yep. Not again. Oh, I'm off. It's so much cooler when you can see what's going on, but it makes it so much worse when you know you just lost a good fish. Far out, that was sick. Yep, it's good. It's good. No. Have a sniff of that.
Oh man, that's actually pretty bad, eh?
Really fucking bad. Wait. Gonna leave these here, because I made that mistake yesterday of not having them here. You good? JT. I'll need help to land it. Oh, fuck yeah. Lloyd, cast, there's a big pack of them behind him. Have a cast. Yep. Yep.
Do you just lick the screen to make it clear?
Ew.
This week I've been fishing a lot because it's the first time conditions have been good at home for a long time. Just did the big trek into the ledge and you can probably tell it's really windy, which from all the way back where I walked you couldn't tell, is dead.
At the ledge for another session. Again, it looks really, really fishy. Big swell though.
As you can probably tell by the video that you're gonna see, really big swell. Which is kind of annoying because didn't get that good of a session in the Sava, only maybe like 40 minutes. Had to bail early. But also, tomorrow morning I'm planning to come back down with Mikey before work. Work is at 7, so it would be another really quick session, but we're going to come down for that. But I'm not really sure if we're going to be able to anymore because swell. We'll have to decide tonight and see if we go for it or if we don't.
Well, we decided to go fishing. Bad idea.
Splashy splash. Oh, hey, Mikey's on. Keep it on, keep it on. First cast as well. Big fella. Yeah, not bad.
Just picked up so much. Sunrises, pretty bad sunrise with clouds.
Down good. Really fucking hurt. Oh, that fucked me up. If you want to bail, I'm pretty down. It's getting dangerous. Yeah. Yep, really good. Be really careful. Yep. Where is it? It's in there, it's in there, it's in there. Bow hook J.
Big water release. Shit. Good swell. Yeah.
Ew.
What a find!
Every session when we're walking down here in the dark before the sun's risen, there's about a million of these scary dudes. Oh, eagle.
That you walk straight into head first. Freaks you out.
Big steps. Really tight.
Well, I think that session will be the end to this week of fishing. As well as coming up. It's pretty big today. I got fucked. It's pretty bad. but went for a heap of fish this week and got a lot of results, which was sick. Went out with Mikey. Right now, we're actually both on our way to work, straight off the fish. 6:30 a.m. 6:30 a.m. and we're already leaving the session. It's pretty heavy, but gotta do it. Yeah, catch you fellas later.